I'm a deer. I'm a deer, I'm a deer, I'm a deer. Play some Fallout Vegas. Hurry up. Got done with the DLC. Since I got all the gold, I should probably spend some.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? I am ready to process.
BMJ.
6,717.
let's look at some of these special weapons. Okay, now I kind of need to do that. This could be a exploring one before I do next DLC. Steal your toaster, Isaac. Oh, wait, this is the guy? I think I'm supposed to find this guy. I slaughtered his eyes. There he is. Come here, Ifis.
I don't handle buying and selling for the Gunrunners. Talk to the robot in the kiosk. Shit, is he serious? 25% increase in weapons is doable, but a 50% increase in ammunition is nuts. Just don't have the supplies on hand to meet that kind of demand for new weapons. I guess we'll have to. If Caesar's Legion drives the NCR from the area, there goes 90% of our business. I don't like the idea of buying supplies from our competition, but it's only temporary. We'll call in extra supplies from our distributors. Let Contreras know we'll have the extra guns and ammo ready for the next shipment. None whatsoever. Everything inside the fence is off limits, and the guards have strict orders to shoot to kill. A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our competition got a hold of them, it'd be bad for business. Out here, we don't have bosses. Me, the gunsmiths, and the guards all know what we're supposed to be doing. Working for the gunrunners is a sweet job. None of us would dare screw it up. Makers of the finest high-grade weapons and ammunition in the wasteland. If you ever get your hands on a piece of sweet, deadly hardware, there's a good chance that it came from one of our factories. For around 5 years now, I handle the supply end of things, raw materials and stuff.
I'll have to try to remember that. That's how you conduct that elusive Isaac. Sorry, he got things. I kind of need to take them.
Hey there.
Hey. There's some stuff about you. Yeah.
That found you.
Oh! Oh! I'm a crazy deer. How much caps did you have? Okay, it said something about 100. Dangerous here, not gonna lie. That's for the real. to slaughter him. Oh, this one I think is glitched. What the hell? I've been here. Plunger. Going now. Brahmin. Dirty Brahmin. Your blood. If I remember correctly, once I get in there, that one lady will keep on spawning. Dash.
Damn it.
Yeah, I can.
Quick murder. Quickly. Quickly! Deer, that's for sure. I can also fly too. So, where's that? What the? Oh, is that bitch? Yeah, all the way over there. That's fine. Thank you.
So you're back.
Yep.
Very professional. I like that. Maybe you can handle something bigger.
Damn.
Great. The Crimson Caravan has something ready for me.
Oh, they're all dead.
Look for Blake and let him know you're picking up Contreras' medical supplies. Thanks. Don't come back until you have it. Crimson Caravan is just northeast of the Gunrunners. Blake's usually in the main office.
She did.
So you're back. The Crimson Caravan is... Take your...
That might be bad news for me.
As you're doing so, you're back.
This guy's so silly. He wears everything you got. Good guy, good guy, I promise. Maybe we can try that again. Oh, they might get pissed right away then. She crashed. Damn. She crashed. Second Monica. Here we go. Just make sure that.
I hear we straightened up a band of thugs in Freeside.
Sorry to say, bro. So I already stole it, though.
Mr. Grinch, you're nasty and despicable in every single way.
Or something like that. I guess I gotta look that up. Hope the guy's okay with me doing that. More gallium, that's right. This deer is thirsty. Water.
So you're back. See, you're practically stealing caps from me. This work is so easy. There's one more job. It's a little more complicated, but I think you're up to it. I need to get some stuff sorted around. It's gonna take me a day or two, so just stop back in a few days. Well, I'm not. Come back tomorrow and the stuff will be ready to train.
Damn it. Scarecrow. Who's up here? Just gonna be a crow up here. Oh, that's suspicious. Bro, what are you doing? Troopers. I don't have like grenades or something up the chest. Grenades out. Getting wild with your mama, honey. Shreds. Vote tomorrow, I think. See who is the winner. Keep on getting those darn ads. I don't know about anybody else, but saturation is high. So saturated, dude.
Saturation? Saturate?
So you're back. Well, I'm not.
What?
Come back tomorrow and the stuff will be ready to transport. All right,
oh,
I need you to pass something off to a merchant. The guy's name is Price. The exchange goes down at Miguel's pawn shop in Westside. This next bit is very important. He's paranoid, maybe a little schizo. You have to identify yourself with a passcode or he'll shoot you right there. Just tell him you're looking for some betting advice. Then he'll say the surest move is to bet on the house. Be sure you... If you get this last job done, full access to my stash. At a discount even, just because I like you. Get moving, watch out for raiders, and do not lose that package. Good luck.
Hopefully I didn't shoot him already. That seems like I should still be able to get it. And last time I was able to grab it from the ashes. From West Side, you see it, right? Anybody remember what West Side is? Oh, here it is. I said prices, right?
What do you want? We work together. I'm handling his deliveries for the moment while he handles a business opportunity that came up. Whatever you say, buddy.
I know it's a sting, so... I just do it anyway.
What do you want? Yeah, you need some?
Maybe wait. I want to try something. I never actually thought about it. I'll sleep for a day and see if that guy goes away.
What do you want? Yeah. What? Look, do you have something to drop off or not? Password? That little bastard said nothing about a password. Price is in NCR custody and you're going to join him. Unless you've got a damn good explanation for why you're looking for him. Hand over your weapons. All right, if you hear anything, report it to myself or Lieutenant Boyd immediately. We need to track down his source.
They say the Kings got massacred.
You're unable to arrest me this time.
Who's gonna watch over Freeside now?
Shut up.
Because I'm black, isn't it?
No. Revenge, though, on that bounty hunter guy. That's why I'm gonna make sure I get this done first.
So you're back. Ah, shit. Well, please tell me you didn't hand him the package. Thank God. You're gonna need to take him out. If McCarran hears I've been selling contraband, we're both dead. All right. Here's a little something in advance. Now get the job done.
150 caps. I'm gonna do it barehanded. Guess I like brass knucks.
What do you want? Whoa, hold on a minute, buddy.
Wait a second. Alright. Is that out here? I wanna talk to this one lady. I think she actually had a name.
That fiend leader got what he fucking deserved.
Hey!
What's that wrong?
Like that?
They got to President Kimball. How long can we hold out?
Hey!
Oh, you're back?
So you're back. Good to hear. Well, I'd say you're officially invited to the big kids' table now. My stash is your stash. Oh, and I think you might get more use out of this rifle than I ever will. Enjoy. Take your... So you're back. Take your...
I got a crap load of rounds, I'll give you that. That might just be for me again.
in their days.